I'm Santosh Gadankar. Today I'm teaching about the flat belt drives. This is the problem: a leather belt of 9 mm and 250 mm thickness and width is given here, 250 mm, and the cast iron has the diameter D is nothing but 90 cm. Convert it into mm, 900 mm, and RPM they are given, CN is equal to 336 RPM. Theta they have given it. Theta is nothing but 120 degree. You have to convert into terms of radian by multiplying pi by 180. You have to convert here. Next, the stress sigma D is given, or sigma 1 is given, 2 megapascal. We have to find out the power. And W is given here. W is nothing but 0.0098 kg per centimeter cube. Or you can consider in terms of, instead of W, you can consider M here, because it in terms of kg they have given it. You can convert it here, 0.00098 into 10^6. The obtained value is 980 kg meter cube. And mu is nothing but 0.35. The formula will be remain same. A1T is equal to 1000 P divided by V sigma D minus W by G V square into 10^-6 into K. Now in place of W by G you have to write M. A1T is equal to 1000 P V sigma D minus M V square into 10^-6 into K, because W by G is nothing but M here, because kg by meter. If it is in Newton, then you have to keep as it is. It is already in kg, therefore instead of W by G you have to write M here. Now so everything is, they have given it, we have to find out the P value. Velocity you have to find out the velocity. V is equal to pi plus D plus T into N divided by 60,000. Now we have considered the thickness here. Why we have to consider the thickness? Because of the flat belt. In the case of V belt, don't consider the thickness here. Phi 900 plus 9, thickness is 9 into 336 divided by 60,000. 60,000 is equal to 15.992 meter per second. This is the velocity. We have to find out the K. What is the K? K is equal to e raised to mu theta minus 1 divided by e raised to mu theta. Now here e raised to mu theta, theta is already given as 120. Now here e raised to mu theta can be written as what? E raised to 0.35, theta is nothing but 120 into pi by 180. The answer for this one is nothing but 2.08. okay, after doing this one, substitute here, K is equal to 2.08 minus 1 divided by 2.08. The 0.519 is the K value. Now substitute here in this formula, you will get answer 250 into 9 is equal to 1000 P divided by 15.992, 2 minus 980 into 15.992 whole square into 10^-6 into 0.519. the P value will be 32.66 kilowatt. I am Santosh Gadankar. Thank you very much.